Hello and welcome to Genius Academy. Today we are going to discuss about the sports organization of the world and their headquarters name and the place of the headquarters. So starting from the International Olympic Committee, it was headquartered in Lausanne, which was in Switzerland. Then International Hockey Federation, it was the same Lausanne. International Boxing Association, International Swimming Federation, World Archery Federation, then International Canoe Federation, International Fencing Federation, International Golf Federation, International Gymnastic Federation, International Judo Federation, World Rowing Federation, International Table Tennis Federation, International Volleyball Federation, all of its headquarters at Lausanne, which was in Switzerland. Then coming to International Handball Federation, the headquarters is Basel in Switzerland. Then International Cycling Union, which was in Aigle, which was in Switzerland. Then the International Basketball Federation, which was situated in Miaz, Switzerland. Then the Federation International de Football Association, which was FIFA. The headquarters is Zurich, which was in Switzerland. Then United World Wrestling, that means UWW. So it was in Courchevel-sur-Bèvre in Switzerland. Then International Association of Athletics Federation, which was IAAF, it was headquartered in Monaco. Then International Cricket Council, ICC, its headquarters is at Dubai, which was in UAE. Then Federation Internationale des Chess, which was acronym is FIDE, or World Chess Federation, it headquartered at Athens, which was in Greece. Then coming to International Shooting Sports Federation, which was headquartered at Munich, which was in Germany. Then Badminton World Federation, its headquarters is Kuala Lumpur in Malaysia. Then International Modern Pentathlon Union, which was headquartered at Monaco. Then International Tennis Federation, ITF, it was headquartered in London, which was in Great Britain. Then coming to International Weightlifting Federation, it was in Istanbul, UT, in Hungary. Then World Rugby, it was headquartered in Dublin, Ireland. Then World Sailing, it was headquartered in Hampshire, Great Britain. That's all for the day. If you like our initiative, then click on the subscribe button and press like there and share it among your friends. So keep your journey ahead and all the best. Thank you.